back with the cooking video.
And we are going to make easy choco pops.
So the ingredients you would need are 2 packets of Dark Fantasy biscuit. You would need condensed milk. And you would need chocolate. You can use any chocolate. We are using Dairy Milk. We are using this for the toppings. So we would have to melt this using double boiler method. And you have to add equal amount of milk. Then for the toppings, you would need
some
chocolate sprinkles.
Yeah.
Dry powdered coconut and powdered pistachio. So let's start. Now we'll pour some Milkmaid and again crush. You know, we'll pour some.
A little.
Some Milkmaid.
Little.
So we added 3 to 4 tablespoons of Milkmaid. And we have crushed it again. And see, it's some kind of small hard texture. Only then we can shape it into small bowls. So now let's just shape it into small balls. Do you want to taste?
Yeah, I want to try. It's so yummy.
So we have made them into small balls and pop skewers.
That's so yummy.
Now for the garnish part, we'll go and double boil the chocolate and cup. So until then, a short break. So we are back with the melted chocolate. As you can see. So now let's dip. After we dipped these balls, we just kept it in the freezer for around 10 minutes.
Now it is station time. It's awesome. You have to try it. So if you like this video, don't forget to like, share, subscribe and hit the notification bell.
Bye.